in South Florida like a Christmas tree made entirely of sand. And right now, crews are sculpting West Palm Beach's annual sand tree, 600 tons of the stuff. Chris McGrath joining us there now. And Chris, just how tall is this sculpture going to be once they're done with it?
just a little bit tall, Paul. 36 feet in all, made entirely of sand, believe it or not. So how do they do it? They say the concept itself, at least, is actually rather simple.
Just like as a child, you pack sand into a bucket, you turn it upside down, you tap the edges and pull that bucket off. That's our big bucket. There's sand packed inside that. We take the nails out, the wood opens up, and we carve those solid blocks of sand into a final product.
See, simple as that, just like a day at the beach. Now the tree, a little bit taller than last year, made up from some 650 tons of local sand. Now this is a veteran team of sand sculptors based out of Sarasota with gigs worldwide. As you can imagine, a lot of intricate work goes into the carving, but I'm told they sort of make it up as they go along, but intend to have a more beachy theme this year. But there's a bit of concern about the weather. The wind and rain don't exactly add up to ideal sand sculpting conditions.
And what we'll do is we'll do things to protect it. We've got some plastic sheeting that we'll put over it to you know, maybe knock off some of the rain. But at one point, we'll have all that wood off. There's no way to crawl back up there. So
that's true.
That's when we cross all our fingers.
Now, this tree, one of just several different sand sculptures downtown, all getting finished up in the next couple of days with the big tree lighting ceremony scheduled for next Thursday. We're live in downtown West Palm Beach. I'm Chris McGrath, WPBF 25 News.